This is a judo backwards roll from standing to standing. You can either sit down like this or fold your leg underneath you. Usually you keep line of sight straight ahead. You need your back to be nice and circular. And we do that by starting out just rolling like this. Just simple rolling to teach people how to keep their back like a wheel. And then you put an arm out on the side that your knees are going to roll over. So my knees are going to go over, both my knees over this side. If you put both your knees over the middle, it's like a gymnastics backward roll. You need your hands there to support your neck. You put your head to one side and roll your knees over. Here, we put our head to one side and roll our knees over. And when we stand up, we have the triangle of our knee, our foot, and our other foot. Gives us stability. It is not down onto both knees like this and then standing. We just miss out one step by going from the knee to the bottom of the foot and up standing. For people that find it really difficult to do the backward judo roll because they can't keep the back very circular, there's another thing you can do for a starter. First they can make their body into a cross or a crucifix. Like this here, with your arms, just without the nails. Now, what we do from here is you lift your legs up and then roll them over one shoulder. Even onto two knees, it doesn't matter. That's the way they can learn if they have trouble doing it, especially the big-bodied people. They find it really hard to do forward roll. So now I recommend pushing off the feet to get speed. Then we're going to crouch. From the crouch. And then moving backwards and taking really small steps, sit down, roll. That's it.
Rolls.